Ooh, that's a long straightaway. I don't know where you'll stick you, so we'll just stick you right there and see what happens. Game peers. So we're working on the mountain range. We'll see if we can get a tower. Please give us a tower soon. Still not tower. There's a town. Let's go up there. Treasure chest. There we go. Another treasury, hell yes. Legendary slime. It's dead. Two more meadows. Yeah, hey, not a mimic. It'd be nice if I could roll a dang vampire.
That's not good. Let's get rid of you. And that one's complete. Vampirism. Welcome, 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 welcome. That thing must be like completely offsetting the vampire's production rate. Good, gotta delete. Ooh, that's very good. If I can get rid of the dang scarecrows, that'd be convenient. That's not good. We don't want bandit. Are you in range of that? You're not. So we want to get rid of you. You there, I think. Because we can't put you there. We're gonna have to put you there. Yeah, I've completely nullified the scarecrows. Ah, I see why it does that now. Okay. I see. Into me, I see. Give us some harpies. I see, I see, I see. That's why vampires aren't spawning, because that stupid little tower, though. There's a vampire, finally! I'm gonna kill some vampires. I'm about to put him in my mansion there, I believe. Thank you. pretty lethal. We got a hammer off that harpy. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, another one completed. Another harpy just spawned. Better. Okay, we gotta delete. Increases movement speed. Ooh, very nice. And a sweep. Shit, and a harpy's just spawned. Nah. About to lose my fields, unfortunately. Dinner table. I'm about to have to burn this delete here. I'm losing forever. For another tower to show up. I wonder something. Can I put something on top of you? Oh, you do do a double. I wonder if I do. I fucked up. Hmm. So no health bonuses, which is fine. And the Ginyum armor gives me health bonuses. No. Oh yeah, I forgot. I found this out last time I played, and I was like, oh, that would have been nice to know earlier. See how that plays out. Captain Nasty. Because all I wanted to do was check. Like, how do I get up to the next screen? I guess I can't get up to my equips, I guess. That's how that works. Sweep, attack speed, and vampirism, and a pure damage. That's nasty. Damn it, I should have put one right there so I could have gotten a vampire every time I went there. That legendary harp is fucking me up. If I put one here, that'll put one of those into that battle with me. Vampirism, attack speed, and pure damage. Already got one on, though. More vampires. That's what we're here to kill, actually. Town. I saw that coming. I was like, God, please no. Legendary Scarecrow. Vampirism, a damage doll. Ah, my God, Grand Village. I downgraded my shield. That could be an interesting decision. Kitchen knife. Damn. There's a harpy, a gargoyle. Let's try it. I believe we can make it back. That thing is fast. I think that's not a mimic. Vampire showed up to the party. Oh boy, here we go. Daylight hits and immediately kills everything. It's great. Mimic. I had to get through one more freaking village, dude. Damn! I did it again. I could build another watchtower. And more than enough wood. More than enough loot. More than enough stone. Build a wither. Oh, we don't have no materials for a wither. I could build a smelter. Unlock Storm Temple. Unlocks the arsenal. Build us a schmelter. I don't worry, a schmelter. Oh, one plus I can put her too. Nice, strong. Oh my gosh. What are we cooking with? Yeah. More watchtowers. Hmm.
How do I get that one material? Because I'm concerned now.
Oh, yeah. I gotta make 4 enemies per tile to make this happen. That's how I get that material. Like, the easiest thing I would think to make that. Ooh, we got new cards. I could pick one. Ah, fucking that up. I don't wanna mess that one up. We'll do you. I wonder if that can stack an extra sword, an extra armor, an extra stuff. That'd be kinda cool. Storm Temple, what do? Strikes 2 random targets within its range with lightning. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. I wonder if it'll stack with the crystals. We're still set up to go hunt vampires, so I guess we'll go continue to hunt vampires. I think spiders still might be the easiest thing to actually kill. Alright, I think we're ready for our expedition.